Hello and welcome back to Pravus Gaming and more Civilization 5 Community Balance, playing as Byzantium. The world is loading in over here. Kind of a little graphical bug that I typically have when I reload the game, but oh well. Anyways, okay, so I'm realizing we are in a very precarious position right now. I think I may have underestimated this. With our unhappiness being as bad as it is, we now are in revolt, technically. Which is really, really bad, especially once we take Santiago, that's only going to get worse. We could lose cities out of this, I'm not even kidding. Like, Madrid could flip back to Spain, or Dublin to the Celts, or something like that. That would be really, really awful. And if we don't fix our happiness, there's a very good chance that's going to happen. So let's talk to America.
I trust you are a friend.
Trade some amber for your crabs? He's okay with that. How about some gold per turn? One? Yeah, he'll do that. Okay. Thank you, sir. And that at least puts me out of the danger zone, so that's something, I guess. Poverty and crime are our primary problems right now. A little bit of boredom and illiteracy and isolation from the Celtic territory here. One thing we could do is I can try to repair some of my luxury resources, because when they are improved and worked, I will get some happiness. So we're going to do that. Go to the cotton, start repairing that. You go to the amber, repair that. You go to the cocoa. We'll try to repair that next. Generals, come over here. Zeppelin, just go there for now. Yeah, just repair as much stuff as we can, because unfortunately, when territory is burning, as we can see in Nikea, they will get some local unhappiness there. Actually, that's a good point. I'm misunderstanding the local happiness thing. Like, this is something I'm not used to because of the community balance, and I really do need to plan around that a little bit more. So Antioch, for example, impoverished, dangerous and stuff, but this agribusiness is a bad idea right now. It would be much better to go for something like a constabulary, which reduces crime. Much better idea. So we're going to try to do something like that. In Adrianople, forget the zoo, this doesn't increase our happiness. It increases our science and culture, but that's it. It's better to get a... What do you want? Oh, you just worry about crime. Do I have anything about crime? Constabulary. Absolutely I do. So as soon as you're done with that factory, build a constabulary, and that should help with my unhappiness a little bit. Constantinople. I actually already have a constabulary, apparently. I don't remember doing that. Really? I definitely do not remember having one of those. Doop, 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 looking for it, looking for it. Oh, there it is. Yep, we do. Okay, never mind. So, forget the ironclad for now. Something I'm going to work on instead is a diplomat. Which seems a little weird, I know, but I am going to go for it. And here's my thought. The Vatican City here has no ally. There's a good chance we can get it as an ally by spreading Eastern Orthodoxy and by sending a diplomat. If the Brazilians get this first, I'm in big trouble, because I'm going to be going to war with them pretty soon, and if they have a strong city-state with infantry marching on Barcelona and Madrid who have no strength, I could lose both of these cities in, like, no time flat. So better, I think, to try and get them as an ally for myself. That said, I am going to switch to a default focus, because I am also falling way behind in the science game, which is the other major problem. Besides the unhappiness for the short-term game, the long-term game, I am falling way behind in science, and if I cannot... Oh, let's piece these guys out. If I cannot stay at least on par with Brazil, then I don't see how I'm going to win this game. You know, right now I have about a 50-50 chance, I think, that we can possibly beat up Brazil enough with America's help to weaken them so we can become culturally influential over Washington and then eliminate Brazil from the game. Maybe that'll work, maybe it won't. We're going to have to try. Anything else that I need to do right now? I'm going to have these guys continue working on roads, because the Celtic cities are isolated right now, and that's causing a ton of unhappiness as well. So we're going to go for that and see how it works. All right, next turn. Artillery got bombarded. I think we did just lose the artillery by Cahokia. That's unfortunate, but not unsurprising. It looks like they killed the conquistadors for me. Thank you. Vengeance. Oh, gosh, we just lost some money from bandits. Peachy keen. Okay, let's try to kill some stuff. Why don't you go here towards Santiago? I don't need to bombard it, actually, now that I think about it. Better to hit the Gallius so that they can't hit something too hard. Okay, so yeah, we have some stuff burning here. I do have a great engineer and no wonders to build it on, so instead I'm going to build it on the oil, I think. We'll get the oil connected, and then we'll try to get a lot more production in Adrianople. And then we should be able to do that, no problem. These guys need to head toward the ocean so that I can get onto some boats and head toward Brazil. You please fix the cocoa. I need to hold out for a few turns. We're down to 13 unhappiness now, which is better. I'm thinking if we try to land here in within the next, like, 7 turns, maybe I can get some artillery over here. And if I can bombard Belo Horizonte pretty quickly, maybe I can sneak an ironclad in and take the city before they can really react as soon as the war begins. At least that's the thought. Maybe it'll work, maybe it won't. In Nikea. Okay, what do you need for happiness? Impoverished, dangerous, lands are burning. I don't see anything that's going to help you with that. So instead, start working on a train station, I think. You go here, start repairing. You are about to finish up a railroad which should connect up Salamanca, because Cordoba already has a harbor connecting up, so if we can get this, that'll at least remove one more unhappiness from disconnection. That'll be better. 2 turns away from getting a great scientist. Good to know. Guys, please finish up your road. You're doing good, good. Okay, we should send the great generals to join up with these guys as well. And next turn, I think we'll be in a position to take Santiago. Granted, that's a lot of unhappiness we're going to take on, and I'm concerned about it, but we're going to do the best we can anyway. We should... Do I have missionaries? I did not get missionaries, did I? Let's get 2 missionaries, and next turn we'll start sending them toward Vatican City. And try to get them on my side. Okay. Okay. Not bad. If I switch you to a production focus, can I get you in 1 turn? No. Switching it to a default focus did kind of slow it down, unfortunately, but that's just going to have to be how it's going to be. I need the science. It's just not optional. I'm so far behind that I could lose the game outright from that. See, they want to peace out because I know I'm about to take their city. Too bad. I'm not going to let you have it. Not at all. Not one wee little bit. Come on. Come on. End your thing. Okay. You bombard. You take the city. And they're gone. All is lost. Evil has triumphed for now. But beware, all of heaven will be victorious in the end. Create a puppet. We're down to 18 unhappiness. Okay. You need to heal. Missionaries head toward Vatican City, like so. Infantry, I guess you guys can head into the ocean or something. Let's go ahead and build a manufactory with Henry Ford, which seems appropriate. We'll connect the oil on up. Artillery, get into the ocean. Pliss, Zeppelin as well. You can also join your brothers down yonder. Okay, not bad, not bad. Let's see. Don't you go into the ocean? There we go. Okay, we're just going to try to get a major landing force to rapidly attack Brazil along their coast. I think that will be okay. 1 turn away from getting our diplomat. Nice. Toledo, we're about to get Augustum's house. It's not in my control anyway. I don't really care. Okay, how did we get... Why are we now back up to our unhappiness? What am I doing that's messing with this? Ideological pressure. Population difficulty. I don't know. I don't think I understand exactly why this is happening. What if I spent my great admiral on a voyage of discovery? This would give me 2 free copies of a luxury resource. I'm good with that. Let's do it. We found lapis lazuli or lazuli. I've heard it both ways. Nice. 2 copies. Okay, that brings us out of the danger zone. It just went from 18 to 17. Something's changing, and I don't know what. It's confusing me and it's upsetting me. Okay. Washington, how would you like the lapis?
You are a friend.
Would you give me something good? Why are you at negative 377? Oh my god. What'd you do? Can I have some tech? Ballistics? No? Anything? Come on. Be a pal. What if I asked for electricity and then gave you some oil? Like, 8 of them. Not enough. Okay. Can we possibly get a defensive pact going, sir?
Proceed.
No.
No.
He says, certainly not, we are not fools. What, you think I can't defend myself? You're probably right. Okay. It's going to be slow going. I did not expect this series to turn into what it's been. I really did not. The Casus Belli thing has thrown off everything at this point. It's kind of crazy, actually. I don't know. All right, we have a great scientist. We lose... Oh my gosh. Okay. Great. Oh, look, a diplomat for Cahokia. We probably should get more diplomats going. But now we have Elisa Cotton back and stuff. So that's good. Can you please get down here? And we need to fix up this, because that's going to cause some unhappiness in Constantinople. Why are they taking so much damage? I don't know, actually. All right, diplomat's done. Head up yonder. You. Go here. Ah, camera. Missionary's there. Okay. Get you into the water. Zeppelin, scout ahead. Why are you flying? I don't know. Apparently zeppelins can't fly. Go here. Okay. If we discover biology, we gain not much. Alternatively, though... So here's my thought. I know that America is burning down Cardiff right now. In 5 turns, it'll be gone. I'm pretty confident that Brazil is going to settle a city immediately either down here or over here, or maybe both. And if they do, that's a new defensive line that I can't really handle. Unless I discover this and start building a colonist immediately. And I'm going to. We'll try to rebuild Cardiff as soon as it goes. So yeah, let's start working on a colonist immediately. It says it will take me 3 turns. We'll have to live with that for now. Rifleman, please heal up. You did finish up a railroad connection, so these guys are no longer disconnected. That's good. What to do with you? I guess I'm going to just tell you to do your thing. Go ahead and build automated. Okay. Okay. Let's get this artillery over here. You as well. I'm going to do something that some people might consider a little bit on the cheaty side, and I'm going to do a quick save. Just on the off chance something goes horribly, horribly wrong. Because I feel like there's a very good chance that it will, and while if I lose this campaign, I'll lose fair and square, I don't want to make, like, stupid mistakes or overlook something useful like, oh, I don't know. Hey, you could have traded a resource to America, and as a result, your city's just all rebelled and you lose. Like, I don't want to do something stupid like that. It's not fun. I'll just do a quick save. See if it works. Okay, anything else going on over here? Not that I can see that's interesting. I'm worried that I'm about to lose Cahokia, which would very much suck. After you're done in Adrianople, can you get me a new diplomat? That'd be great. Thank you. I'm not sure it's going to be done in time, but we'll try. We will try. Okay, next turn. I'm feeling extremely cautious and on pins and needles right now. America decided to become the ally of Cahokia instead. But Brazil did not successfully take them back. Okay. Well, that's fine with me. So we have our global monopoly on citrus back. Nice. Somebody stole some research from me. It's very unfortunate, but okay. Get up here. Whoa, why do we have open borders? I didn't realize we had open borders through Brazil's territory. Apparently we do. Would you look at that. Go here, work on a road. Okay, citrus is done. Go auto work. You go auto work as well. Okay, we got our cocoa back. We're doing better. Not great, but better. Go to the T. Why don't you guys head toward Vatican City? Don't declare war on them. That'd be stupid. Come on, artillery. Get over here faster. Go to Vatican City and get them on my side. And now they are my ally. Okay. Let's spread our religion. Is that going to be enough to get them flipped over? I really doubt it. No, but it was enough to at least make them lose their Buddhist majority, so that's something at least. We will gain a 29 influence for converting them. Something at least. It's not great, but it's something. All right, Ormus loves the king, Adrianople, golden monopoly on citrus. I don't remember what that does. 3 food from citrus. Well, that's nice. Okay, we're getting these events, I think, because I have unhappiness. I'm going to say that the Corps of Engineers is up to no good. I'd rather lose some production than lose some money, happiness, or anything else right about now. You go ahead and get into the sea. You get into the ocean as well. Okay. So we're going to try to swing around to the western side of Bratislava if we can. I think that's our best solution at this point. You know, we may need to have an artillery stay behind and, like, some Markand. Why don't you go there and heal instead? Okay, if I switch you over to a production focus, you will be done 1 turn faster. That actually might be enough to make a big difference, depending. We'll go for it. I would love to get Cahokia back on my side. Next turn? Ah, okay. Why don't you work on... Wait. Why'd the other worker go there? You idiot! Supposed to work... I told one of them to go here, but I guess the other one was on auto work and decided to go there as well. Not quite what I had in mind, but oops. No, I'm not gonna sell you Nikea. That's stupid, America. Don't say dumb things. It makes you look silly. It makes us both look bad. Okay. Okay. 12 turns away from getting electricity. Still a long time. Some cities are working on castles now. That's fine. Go ahead and build a road, please. You repair the T. Let's convert to the Vatican City. Will that be enough? Yes, it will. Okay. Good. That's what I'd like to see. Can you guys get over here? Wow, that general moved fast. Okay. Well, let's see how fast we can get over there. Artillery? You and you? Kind of worried that we're going to lose our open borders and get kicked out, but, you know, we'll see how that works. Very kind of them to allow my military to move through their territory so I can strategically set up to kill them all. Very kind of them indeed. All right. Yeah, you go to some Arcans and just set up and heal up later. Two turns away there. One turn away from getting our colonist. So we'll try to set up and take over Cardiff's former location. Maybe we'll set up right here? Or maybe there. I don't know. We'll see. We should start with a whole bunch of stuff right off the bat, which will be nice. Okay. Happiness is starting to get under control. That's good. We are two turns away from being able to get a new cultural policy, and I have something in mind that will help our unhappiness quite a bit, I think. But we'll see. I'm storing up a little bit of money. Might end up being useful to me in case I need to purchase something at the last minute. Please tell me it's not time for war. It's not. Good. Okay. We'll send our infantry up this direction. Akbar, why don't you go here? You stay there. Artillery, go here. You go here. Zeppelin goes over here. Okay, we did repair that. Good. Go ahead and just automate work for now. Colonists is done. So let's start heading toward Edinburgh. Which I still feel like I'm pronouncing wrong, and maybe I am. And if so, I apologize to those of you who are grossly offended by my ignorance. But, it's a little hard to avoid sometimes. Go there. Okay. How far can you go? Okay, I don't want to get too close to them in case we declare war and they can kill my artillery, because that would be very tragic. What's this? We are popular in America. Nice, it's good to be popular. I'm going to start sending the riflemen out here. We're going to try to send both. Constantinople's about to finish an ironclad. Nice. And Adrianople's about to finish a diplomat. Maybe I can grab Cahokia. That also would be nice. I think they have glass. Maybe that's a new luxury I wouldn't have otherwise. I think luxuries are only worth 2 happiness, by the way, instead of 4. Which kind of changes the equation up a little bit. But yeah, next turn. You want my oil. Can I get a little bit more? Nope. You know what? I'll sell it to you, just because, one, I want to make you happy, and two, I don't need this much oil, and if you have better units, maybe we can attack Brazil a little bit more effectively, so it's not necessarily a bad thing. Lost some food in Madrid. It's unfortunate, but okay. Okay, how far can you get now? You can get into Brazil, which is not what I had in mind. Go there. Go here. Let's try to get set up like so. You stay there. You go here. We're gonna have a lot of generals. Okay, I want to go for the boarding party, because I want to have some level of naval dominance if I can. This diplomat is ready. Let's go down to Cahokia, do a diplomatic mission. Do I get them back? I do. Nice. Go to sleep. Let's immediately set up this artillery and send this Zeppelin... I don't know. I'll just keep you here for now. What's this? Mercenaries. Yeah, and they have infantry too. America has a significant technological advantage. And also Atlanta's strategically located. What's this? An armored car. Wow, okay. Okay, so our happiness is now in the positive. That's good. We still have primarily unhappiness from poverty, and we're about to get a cultural policy. Now, I could go for rationalism, and this could give me some extra science. By the way, I'm up to 736 now that I'm not unhappy. It's a huge deal to be so unhappy. But if I go to ideology, and I go for peace, land, bread, reduce poverty by 20%, I'm going to go for it, and that got me an extra 7 happiness. which could make a huge difference at this point, so I feel really good about that choice.
Okay.
Let's get a garden. In Constantinople, if I go for a... I could go for a seaport or a train station. Train station's worth 25% production and gold. This is worth 25% in the city in general. Looks to me like the train station's better. They both take coal. Seaports require coal. Fascinating. But I'm kind of thinking maybe I want more ironclads? But I can't buy them unless I have a seaport. Well, this is a bit of a pickle, isn't it? The train station, however, with that 25% production is a huge deal. I really can't afford to just ignore that. You have a couple of wonders. Maybe I should get a hotel here? Alternatively, no, get a land ship. Give me some more other military units that I can possibly use to defend myself or something. Hey, look, some city locations I could found. But instead, go to this area and just go to sleep. Cardiff is going to burn down next turn. Maybe we can settle down pretty easily. In fact, why don't you go into the water? And we'll see what happens there. Now, you know what? I'll deal with this next video, but we're about to have a World Congress thing, and I'm going to have to figure out whether I want to try to get the world religion or if I want to try and get Brazil to lose their city-states right before we declare a war. That might be pretty important for us. We're going to see, but I think we've stabilized at least for the time being. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Pravus. I do hope you enjoyed the video. If so, then hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.